Hi guys, welcome to Tutors Funny channel. In our last class, we saw the registration part. In this class, I'm going to teach the link with all the form altogether. Now what I'm going to do is here, first step, go to the main. This is the page. Okay, here, course, badge and registration. These three things are available here. First one, I'm going to link. So if I click this one, it goes to the relevant page course. So right click. Event, action perform. Here go to what I'm going to do is here. You write a course. You write course for the name of the page, course. C equal new course. Right. Now here what I'm going to do is here. C dot set visible. That's the stuff you have to do. Right. The same thing, you have to control C to copy. You have to paste this one. This is a badge. Event, action badge. We have to change this one as a badge. So badge page. It's a badge. So badge. You have to select the object as B. This one should be control C to copy, control V to paste here. This one's badge B, set visible. Right. After that, we have to write the link is a registration. So same thing, you have to control C to copy. You have to select the button, right click, event, action perform. Here we have to paste it here. This one should be registration. You have to write the spelling correctly, registration. So page name registration. Control C to copy, control V to paste here. This one should be, you have to select the SAR, object as create as SAR. That's the only thing you have to do. Right. Now, we have to starting page should be which page? Customize this page should be login. We're starting from the login page. Project is starting from the login page. After that, we have to do another stuff is go to the login page. Here the new user, we didn't give the link. So right click, event, action performed. Here also we have to write as a new user page. Here's a new user. Here is well n equal new user. You have to write as n dot set visible true. Right, that's the stuff you have to do. Now let's do the stuff what if it is correct or not. Let's see. Let's starting here. If you want to create the new user, if you click on this one, you will be able to create the new user. Right. Now here which closed. Here the problem is here. The go to the new user. If it is cancelled, go to the if I click above, all the forms should be clear here. If you double click on this cancel, you have to simple like as write as dispose method. Have to call the dispose method. Now let's run and check. Fit new user, cancel it. Right, perfect. Now we have to load the John 123. The password. Click login. Able to log in the system perfectly. Now what I'm going to do is here. I'm going to click on the course I want to create. Click on this one. If you want to cancel, right, it is cancel it. Fit a badge. If you cancel, this badge is cancel. Fit registration will be able to cancel. This dot hide also possible. This dispose also possible. Closing the form, right? You will be able to link all the things here. First, you will be able to create the course as any course you are able to course. So I'm going to create the course as PHP duration 4 months. Add. Right. Cancel it. Badge. I'm going to add another badge. G. Y U this batch 2019 batch. Click add, batch created, cancel it. Here registration, you have a two batch. This batch your dupe badge, you have a courses here. PHP also you add the course. I'm going to add the another one should be 11. Here is a Rajesh last name, NIC number, something like that. Mail course we have selected as PHP batch select as dispatch, so telephone number, so address, click save, registration created, right, cancel it. The very simple one I have created, the step by step. You should learn this one. If you have any doubt, you can ask me anytime. Thank you for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe me here. If you go here to check the data, it's completely here, it's insert successfully. Okay guys, thank you for watching.